spirit has a mind of its own. Alright, well, we got a couple more songs for you. This is another song from the Black Irish record. I do have it on CD. I have it on LP as well, for those of you who like to listen to record player. I took a little test on Facebook the other day to find out my musical listening age. I'm a lot older than I look, as it turns out. I think it's primarily because I like to listen to things on vinyl. That's the only trick question I could see on the test, but vinyl is really making a comeback. In fact, it really is. And I have a theory as to why vinyl is making such a... It outsells CDs like 10 to 1. And I think it's because young people, really young people, you know, vinyl lives forever. You'll carry vinyl around. You can't even bring yourself to throw it out. You know, maybe you gave it away, but now you're going to look for it. Now you're like, oh man, I didn't really give that away, did I? And you go look for it. And it's out there. And I think we have so much, now we don't even call it music anymore, we call it content. I hate that word. To me, that's just, that's what a horrible word for a song. It's not content, it's a song. But my point about vinyl is that I think that young people, you know, they have nothing but MP3s. There's nothing tangible to it. And when you write a song and you get emotionally attached to it, you want it to have a life. And you want it to live for a long time. When you put it on vinyl, it's there. It's going to exist forever. And so I think that people actually want to have a tangible musical experience anymore. I only wish that I could have had it where it opened up. You can see all the lyrics. But that was very expensive, so I didn't make that guy. I'm sorry. But anyway, you want vinyl, I have it. And anyway, here's a song. This is another song from the Black Irish record. This is a Staples Singers tune. I got to interview Mavis Staples last spring at the Grammy Museum in Cleveland, Mississippi, which if you're ever going through Cleveland, Mississippi, I highly suggest going to the Grammy Museum. It's a work of art. It's a magnificent work of art in the Delta. Anyway, I got to hang out all day with Mavis Staples. She's about yay big. And it was just a beautiful, glorious thing. And so we're going to send this out to her and the Staples Singers. And here you go. Get right out of church and let's go home. Train may be too late.